Hey everybody, how you doing today? My name is Mr. Johnson. I am the choir director at Fridley High School here, and I'm gonna be your MC today. We wanna welcome you to Fridley's Prom 2023 for our wonderful Grand March, A Night Under the Stars. So I'm gonna do my best to give you some insight about our couples, and you're gonna learn a little bit about them, but it's all about having fun, cheer them on when they come out, and take some great photos. Let's get started. Okay, here we go. So our first couple is Jada Fowler and Ezra Diedrich. Some fun facts about them, they are both athletes. Our next couple is Zoe Diedrich and Dylan Lovin. Zoe's been to 8 different countries, and Dylan once rescued a kangaroo. Our next couple is Emily Oftedal and Vanessa Pabuda. They both enjoy outside, and Emily says she burns, while Vanessa likes to tan. Next, we have Karome Thomas and Prima Bhakta. Karome is playing college football, and Prima is going to the U of M. Next, we have Alan Karamanovic and Hannah Stacy. Alan loves clothes, while Hannah is going to the U of M as well next year. Next, we have Ben Davis and Kyla Harris. Ben is gonna be playing football in college, while Kyla plays sports and Ben's number one fan. Next, we have Sophia Jensen and Desiree Williams. Sophia has a phobia of snakes, while Desiree has been to Jamaica 12 times. Next, we have Hannah Hugheim and Palak Bhakta. They are both really excited for Speak Now, Taylor's version. And Hannah has Taylor Swift tickets, but Block doesn't. So if anyone's selling any, let them know. Next, we have Ja'Kai Napier and Jaden Housen. Ja'Kai has volunteered at an Animal Humane Society, and Jaden can play the violin and loves being outside. Next, we have Leah Hendricks and Terrence. Leah likes fish and dogs, while Terrence likes games and food marathons. Next, we have Logan Gondorchin and Brianna Reeves. Next, we have Coral Bodie and Walker Moan. Coral's favorite color is orange and loves to study the stars, while Walker has a fascination of psychology and loves the theater. Next, we have Farrah Close and Oni Kistner. Farrah is planning to go to school for art, while Oni wants to go to school for musical art. Next is Mars Bright and Cooper Moynihan Cox. Mars most recently got 14th at state speech, and Cooper says they're short. Next, we have Bella Huber and Courtney Sederland. Bella loves classic rock and playing volleyball, while Courtney, she likes men and volleyball. Okay, next we have Ethan Andler and Bailey Amsler. They both like to play tennis. Next, we have my stepson, Aaron Johnson, and Rhea Karch. Aaron has two dogs, swims the 500, and is the captain of the swim team. Rhea can't whistle, but is a dancer. Okay, next we have Cassie Herman and Noah Soto. Next, we have Alessandra Morales and Marcus Anderson. Next, we have Aaliyah Hurd and Parker Bodie. Aaliyah likes art, while Parker likes to work on cars. Next, we have Chesney Olsen and Deo Bodway. Chesney is the dance captain. Her favorite color is pink. Deo, I can solve Rubik's Cube and has a Disney obsession. Okay, Up next, we have Camila Faz and Evan Heinenkamp. Camila is a swimmer, while Evan can play baseball. Next, we have Anna Serta and Sila Carson. Kale, it looks like a C. Sorry, guys. Anna is on varsity soccer, while Kale is on varsity baseball. Next, we have Judah Kozicki and Michael Balzer. Judah has 5 siblings, and Michael can play baseball. Next, we have Josiah Kozicki and Isabel Simon. Josiah also has 5 siblings and plays baseball, but Isabel has 5 siblings and plays tennis. Next, we have Alex Kaiser and Valerie Cesena. Alex plays baseball, is going to MNSU, while Valerie plays softball and is into robotics. Next, we have Heaven Ryerson and Iman Parker. Evan loves the color pink, and her favorite animal is the seal. Next, we have Norabelle Kozicki and Jack Reynolds. Norabelle also has 5 siblings, plays varsity soccer for 6 years. Jack has 2 sisters and gone to Fridley his entire life. Next, we have Micah Leroy. Micah has DBS that helps him with his movements and does improv at Huge Theater. Next, we have Aja Friels and Diamante Hudson. Aja is the captain of the track team. Diamante is also captain of the track team and of basketball. Next, we have Gabe Arica and Ashley Medina. Gabe is the captain of the wrestling team and knows how to play the piano. Next, we have Justice Davis and Jude Tetchy. Next, we have Aiden Finesse and Anna Lafreniere. Next, we have Connor Tepp and Sophie Fury. Next, we have Anthony Robles, or Tony Robles, and Hannah Burdick. So next we have DM Samuel and Dutchell Ifani Dion. Next up is Nick Matlamelo and Crystal Green. Nick loves Spider-Man and can't wait to dance. Crystal says she is beautiful and loves school. Next up, we have Emily Duba. Next, we have I'm My Rome and Ruiz Barrios and Savannah Yang. Next up, we have Lily Franklin and Muna Hussein. Lily hates heels, so she's wearing sandals. And now Muna is taller than her. Muna says she is 6 feet tall today. Next, we have Jean Rhodes and Maddie Vu. Jean says she's a star, and Maddie has a cat named Bustu. Next up, we have Hannah and Sarah. Hannah is going to Augustana, and Sarah is her bestie of Annette. This is Mo. That's all you need to know. And lastly, we have Ronnell Marcus and Adriana Hammonds. Thank you. Want to thank you all for coming this afternoon and have a great prom tonight. Fridley 2023, A Night Under the Stars. Thank you so much.